Hello everyone, in this video I will show you about the Instagram post sizes. As you know, Instagram is a visual platform with the types of content that are mainly used are the photos and video. The photo sizes that are posted on the Instagram feed go among the squared version, which has a 1:1 aspect ratio, or in pixels 1080x1080. The portrait one has a 1080x1350 in pixel size and an aspect ratio of 4:5. And at last we have the landscape one, which has a length of 1080x566, or in aspect ratio 1.91. These are the recommended sizes for images. You can change the pixels and keep bigger pixels, but it's recommended that you keep the aspect ratio so that you can have the quality of the image. And talking about videos, the main video used that are for the feed, we have the squared and the landscape ones. The squared is also the 1:1 aspect ratio, and the horizontal video is the 1920x1080. And now for Instagram stories, the most common type of video that it's being used, we have a vertical video with an aspect ratio of 9:16, which is in pixels 1080x1920. So these are the images and video sizes. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to contact me. Thanks for watching.